This has been a pig. Welcome to Mind the Bites.
Okay, so I want you to think on a very important person for you.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
Great. I will ask you if you could write it down here, just to make sure you don't change your mind.
Okay.
Got it?
Yes.
Give it to me. And we're gonna put it inside this envelope, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to see anything. Great. So are there any chance I can see anything? It is impossible. Great. So I want you to think on that person. Okay. Think on it over and over again. Okay. Got it? Great. So I want you to put your hands just like this. Great. And what I'm going to do is put this here and now put your hand on top. Think in the first letter of that name. Repeat it over and over again in your mind. M, M, M.
Yes.
Is it an M?
Yes.
Great. Now, focus on the second letter. Is it a four-letter name?
Yes.
The second one is an A?
Yes.
Now focus on the whole name. Matt?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Are you thinking of Matt?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
It is not possible. Let me shake it. Yeah. Can you show it to the camera, please? Chris?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Is Chris?
Yes.
Yeah, man. Woman, man. Yeah, that's amazing. And you know, everything here is for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Learn how to read the deepest thought of your spectators using this envelope. I'm Julio Montoro, and this is Mind the Bites.